Do you see this, son? Do you see what you've done to me? Do you see it? It's in my face! It's my camera! Oh my god! Okay, everybody, I'm trying to get some good light here real quick. So, we're about to go eat breakfast. It is still cold outside. Yeah, it's still, not as cold as yesterday, because yesterday it was snowing, so we all know it's not going to be that cold. But, John, the snowman is still nice. Okay, I'm saying all that. Some stuff. We have a fireplace on. Oh no, Johnny, your snowman's melting! It's melting!
Yeah, and all the snow!
No!
You can't move, man! Watch your snow, it's all gone!
Shoot! It's ending, though. But it will be snowing a lot next Christmas, 1 year from now, because we will be going to Denver, Colorado, and about in October or November, we will be going to Houston, Austin on a plane to get over me, my cousin, and Jonas here. The plane. Okay. Yeah. So my mom's coming to come pick us up, which means I need to start getting dressed. I just don't know what to wear, because like I didn't think we were going out today. I don't have pants. I've worn them all. From last week and then this week. I've worn them all. So I don't know if I'm going to find pants. So, anyway, about at 1 a.m. last night, I woke up so I can go back to sleep. So I was like, okay, I'm just going to go ahead and make this video. Edit the video I made. I started editing it around 10 o'clock and then fell asleep and then woke up and finished it. And then posted it at 1 o'clock. 1 or 2. This is about 1:45. Anyway. So if you saw the last clip of the video, it was about our secret destination. I want to explain that a little bit more, but we'll get into that later. I gotta start getting dressed. Nowhere. It's pretty close to having another cold, and it was fast. Anyways, alright. I'm talking too fast. Comment down below what you want us to do at the secret destination. I'm gonna give you a hint. I'm gonna give you a hint on where we're going. First, okay, I'll give you about two or three hints. First is in Dallas. Okay, it's gonna be super big. Okay, I'm gonna give you this, because I might give it away. I don't know. There's water slides indoors. And there's a whole bunch of space. We saw the rooms. It's nice. There's water slides outside too. All these stores, places. And I was watching on YouTube earlier on what we could do there. And I might have a plan. But I don't know if Jonah and Emily would want to do it. I don't know if Emily would want to do it. But we'll see. Anyway, I'll get into that more later, like I said, and let's start to get dressed.
That's because it's fresh, you know, the first one.
He has a knife. He's coming for Jonah.
Jamaica, where's the gamma?
Why? Oh, wait. Oh. Chris. No, no, it's ready.
Last Thanksgiving, Joanna ate the turkey. Then the very next day, he looked like Santa Claus.
No, ready?
Thanksgiving, Easter, Valentine's, happy birthday.
Last night, because I was editing the video, and then the night before, waiting for snow that is now gone, and I'm just super tired, super like drawn out. And plus, Riker's being the night tonight. He's gonna be coming at 8 because my aunt has a party to go to for her friend, so he's gonna spend the night. He usually spends the night every weekend, so. And we usually try to stay up all night, but I'm always tired. I'm always the one falling asleep because I don't get sleep at night that much. I go to bed pretty late editing videos and then go to, like, not during the week, but like on the week. During the week, I go to bed at 9:30, so, and then, yeah, so I fell asleep around 3, 2:50, around 3, and then woke up at 5:08, yeah, I memorized the number, yeah, I woke up at 5:08, because I was just super tired, stuff, and it's weird, because I never take naps during the day. I hate taking naps during the day, it's weird to me, so, I fell asleep for 2 hours, and that's a long time. Like, but nobody was home besides my mom and Emily and Ava, and they weren't really doing anything but sleeping. Emmy always sleeps in the middle of the day when she has a chance. And for some reason, I'm really hungry, but I think it's because when we were at Cheddar's at 1 o'clock, I didn't eat my chicken, but like one piece, like one like half piece, and then I gave half of my fries to Jonah, and I only ate the fries. So I think that's why I'm super hungry. But there's like, I don't want to eat any chips right now. And I want gum so bad, and she has gum, but I can't have it because of my bracket. So, I mean, they said I couldn't, but I mean, it's possible. It's just that I don't want to get stuck. Yeah, so bracket will be coming later on, and we're just gonna wait for him. Not out here because we're on Tuesday. Okay, so we're gonna play Game Breakfast on the vlog right now. We're gonna turn this off because I can't hear anything I'm saying. And y'all probably can't even hear me. I'm gonna put my microphone on. Okay. So I'm keeping his. Okay, I have two. I'll let you use them. But one doesn't work. Rocco just told y'all. Not the y'all. So I'll just repeat what everything he said to y'all. I'm talking to both y'all. we are gonna be doing. We found out who Jeffy was a week ago, or maybe even yesterday. I knew about Jeffy a week ago, but I didn't care about it. And we technically learned more about it yesterday by his friend.
Where's the microphone?
Huh?
The microphone or this?
There's two. I have this microphone, and I have a wire microphone.
What was that wire on? I'm gonna probably use this one.
Okay. Probably on the side. And okay, so the challenge is we're gonna do. Don't move it anywhere. It'll break. Okay. The challenge is whoever we're gonna make Jeffy noises or something because now we know more. Like the only one we knew was. So that's the only one we knew about. So now we're just gonna do that. And whoever lost first loses, and we're gonna have to do a dare. The microphone is right here, so I'll talk to it in a minute, but I can't really touch it. It catches every sound. Oh no, I haven't really used this one.
Here, use this one.
It's okay, this one's fine.
Well, it'll be hard. I can't touch it.
Exactly, you don't need to.
Yeah, but I don't need a tripod. And I need a tripod.
What do you mean a tripod? So we're switching now.
Again. Well, not again. Let's
put that on. Now I'm putting on this one, this microphone. Okay. 10:46.
10:46. Oh. At night.
Oh. Yeah, where's the bin bag?
Her elf, don't hold it, let's protect him.
Like 5-6 hours ago.
Five, six hours?
He's
gone.
He left.
And then we were going to get a water bottle. That's what I kind of like.
Be Jeffy and make them like make a flash.
Then it can be any noise.
Okay, I have a plan.
Okay.
It really hurts, so never ever touch the steam roof, guys, like ever. It's really dangerous. It like, will kill you. Here's Brandon. And down here, he's hiding from me. We have that. So, like I'm saying, guys, never touch these steamers. They will kill you. I'm talking about so.
So guys, that's it. It ended.
So one time on my carpet, I let it slide just this once.
Okay.
No, wait, no, you gotta stop and you gotta get right there by the towel. Okay. The second time, you spit on my carpet. I was like, okay, I'll get you next time. Okay. The third time you guys are on my leg, wait, no, my waist. Put your mouth in there. You didn't even get them to the best part.
Okay.
Get your mouth out of there right now. Don't get away from me.
Oh my god, did you just
okay.
I'm probably bored right now. That's it for today's vlog. If you liked it, my face is wet. Like, subscribe. I'm gonna try to break the camera. If I'm not, I'm gonna see right here. Anyway, like I said 2 minutes ago, Like, subscribe, and I will see all y'all guys tomorrow. Bye.